Mariano Rajoy Sobredo was born on 27 of March 1955 in Santiago of Compostela, A Coruña, Galicia. He is a jurist and president of the provincial court of Pontevedra, the city where he grew up. Later on, his father was transferred to León and the whole family moved there. He was enrolled together with his brothers, Luis and Enrique, and spent 10 years there before moving to the Jesuit school in Vigo. After finishing secondary school, he started university, enrolling in the law faculty in Santiago de Compostela. Rajoy graduated from the University of Santiago de Compostela and passed the competitive examination required in Spain to enter into the civil service, becoming the youngest ever property registrar at age of 23. Rajoy started his political career in 1981 as a member of the right-wing party People's Alliance, becoming a deputy in the inaugural legislature of the Galician Parliament. In 1982, he was appointed by Galician regional president Gerardo Fernández Albor as Minister of Institutional Relations on the Xunta de Galicia.
Pero Rajoy todavía no se acaba de soltar con el inglés.
On 18 June 1986, Rajoy was elected president of the Provincial Council of Pontevedra, a position he held until July of 1991.
No, no hablo inglés.
In the general elections of 22 of June of 1986, he won a seat in the Congress of Deputies as the head of the APES list in Pontevedra. Although he resigned in November to take up the post of Vice President of the Junta of Galicia.
Estabilidad, seguridad y certidumbre.
In May 1988, he was elected General Secretary of the PA in Galicia during an extraordinary Congress of the Regional Party. He has recently been trying to become the new president of Spain, but his friend Pedro Sánchez is not putting his wish easy. He has recently received a punch in the face from a teenager and he broke his glasses. He has also had a lot of embarrassing moments.
La nacionalidad española no la perderían los ciudadanos de Cataluña.
Ah, no lo sé. Es decir, ¿por qué no la perderían? Y la europea tampoco.
Es el vecino el que elige al alcalde y es el alcalde el que quiere que sean los vecinos el alcalde.
Pues, ¿y la europea?
Lo que nosotros hemos hecho, cosa que no hizo usted, es engañar a la gente.
In brief, we can see that Mariano is a bad politician and he had led Spain to the ruin with Zapatero.
Muy españoles y mucho españoles.
In February of 2016, Rajoy was declared persona non grata by Pontevedra, his adopted city. Rajoy is a strong defender of bullfighting. He has said that the tradition is an art from deeply rooted in Spain's history. He lifted the ban on live bullfights on state-run TV and live bullfights are once again show in the traditional 6 p.m. slot on TV.
Sid Vicious was an English bass guitarist, drummer and vocalist, most famous as a member of the influential punk rock band Sex Pistols. Sid Vicious joined the Sex Pistols in early 1977 to replace Glenn Matlock, who had fallen out of favor with the rest of the group. Vicious began his musical career in 1976 as a member of the Flowers of Romance along with former co-founding member of the Clash, Kate Levene. He appeared with Siouxsie and the Banshees playing drums and their notorious first gig at the 100 Club Punk Festival in London, Oxford Street. According to members of the Deadmed, Vicious was considered, along with Dave Vanian, for the position of lead singer for the Damned, but Vicious followed to show up for the audition. Vicious later argued that Banyan and Associates had internationally kept information regarding the audition as an act of jealousy to ensure Vicious did not arrive. Upset by the experience, Vicious held a personal resentment for this disregard perpetrated against him by Banyan and the Damned, a resentment which would result in violence.
Leonardo DiCaprio was born in 1974 of November 11 in Los Angeles, California. Currently, he is 41 years old. Leonardo DiCaprio is an American actor and film producer. Leonardo DiCaprio is the only child of Irmelin and George DiCaprio. His parents divorced when he was still a child. DiCaprio was mostly raised by his mother, as a legal secretary born in Germany. He was named Leonardo because Irmelin was standing in front of a Leonardo da Vinci painting when he heard in her room. DiCaprio's parents divorced when he was just 1 year old. Although he lived with her mother, he did make contact with his father. It was DiCaprio's sharp brother, Adam Farr, that inspired Leonardo to become an actor. Farrar is an actor and a film producer. I'm the king of the world! He made a lot of films, but one that loved him to fame was Titanic. Among his famous films are Romeo and Juliet, Titanic, The Basketball Diaries, The Wolf and the Street. He was being nominated for Numbers Award, and he was won 3 Gold Colbert at worst. He began his career by acting in commercial educational films under the name Lenny Williams. He was killed off the set for Rumper Room when he was 5 years old for disruptive behavior.